はい、どうも、皆さんおざます。こんにちは、スコバは、スカマクビと申します。ダークドリームスドンタイ、そして D4、実況をやっていこうと思います。よろしくお願いします。前回、プロローグが終わりまして、今回からエピソード1をやっていこうと思います。主人公のデビット・ヤングが、まさかの、超能力を使えるっていうね、時をかける男っていうね、時をかける少女、時かけみたいな。時かけって言ったら、その時をかける少女の役ですけどね。そんな感じに、要はなんだろう、その時の事件のことを、時を追っていくんかな？うん。
これは。This is a story of a man with a very strange fate.
Hey, look. It's like I've grown wings.
うんうん。あれ、これ、プロローグのシーンじゃないっすよね。なんか、完全にプロローグっぽいんだけど、違うよね。でも、私、翼が生えたみたいって言うと、タイタニックを思い出すんだな。弾の後の残りが。あれ、前回セーブしてるよね。ああ、よかった。エピソード1、釈装。でいいのかな？来たー。お、これが過去に帰ってきたのかな？過去というか。
Lavatory. On an airplane. Another successful dive. Touching memories called mementos. Allows me to dive into the past.
すげえ能力。
The day little Peggy was killed, I survived. Miraculously, somehow, I survived. In exchange for losing my memory, I gained this power. That has to be a sign of something. The past will surely tell me the truth.
え？自分に興奮しすぎた話か？そんないやらしいシーンあったっけ？
4D. I can't get a voice out of my head. Who killed her? Just who is D? The only way to silence that voice is to change my fate.
客室行き、運び屋と連邦保安官を探すと。了解です。で、鏡を。すげえ汚ねえ、水垢が。
コンスピラーター？マスターマインド？ウィッネス？オーメイビ
ー？はい、ということで、じゃあ、これ、毎回やっぱりあれなのかな、いろいろ調べまくってると行動力が減っていくので、その辺もやっぱ慎重にやらないといけないのかな。でもちゃんと手をね、ちょっと顔を洗って。うん。ちょっとさっぱりしようぜ。とりあえずさっぱりしとこう。どう？デビットさっぱりできた？じゃあ、この旅客機のトイレは。で、この辺もやっても調べといた方が、ああ、いいよな。金属。うん。この辺、ああ、水流すの。オッケー。ああ、流せるのか。こうやってクレジットを貯めておくことによってね、後々買い物できるということはもうね、前回で知ってるから。よし。行くで。よいしょ。マウスの置き方を考えなな。
That's impossible.
お？
There's gotta be something I'm missing.
あらあら。これは恋の予感？
Little Peggy?
Sir, are you okay? You look like you've just seen a ghost.
ほうほう。ヒューヒュー可愛い子ちゃん、すまない。ちゃんとね、いや、 これ、この辺はちょっとあれやけど、すまないと。ちゃんと人間的にね、ちゃんと謝る人になりたいからね。ごめんなさいと。
My apologies, Olivia.
うん。
You just look so much like an old girlfriend of mine.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just for a second.
チークが濃いですね。
Come back to life.
ああ、もっと寄せていいんやで。もっと寄っていいんやで。あ、乱気流か。
I have to get back to work.
Sure. No problem, Olivia.
Just one thing, sir. You're surely aware that we carry a passenger list aboard.
Huh. Memorized it, have you?
We don't take kindly to stowaways, if that's what you are.
A stowaway, am I?
Hmm?
Well, Miss Olivia Jones. Maybe you're on to me.
ちょっと、あかんやろ、ちゃんと。ガム、ちゃんと、チューインガム、貼り、おい!もう、まったくデビットったら。でも、まあ、あたりをちょっと周囲を探してみましょう。ん?これは非常扉。開けていいのか?あそこね。よいしょ。どう?景色、いい眺めの。
This emergency door is sealed up tight.
そらそうやろ。
Just where does the courier plan on making his escape from?
ああ、そういうことか。固く閉ざされてるはずやのに。
We must be doing 800 kilometers. Vanishing outside would be fatal.
短い時間でこう周囲を見渡すの難しいね。なので、やっぱりここはキーボード操作に頼りたいところやけども。キーボード反応がしないな。俺日本語訳してない。あれどうしてだ?設定がうまくいってないな。よいしょ!お水だ。サーバークーラー。私もプレイしてる私もちょっと戻ってきたな。それ見らせてられた。あ、絆創膏よし。じゃあアイテムゲットしといて、こういうのはねちゃんとね忘れずに取っといた方が絶対いいと思うんで。あとはあオリビア・ジョーンズ。じゃあプッシュ。あおい、失礼レディーにそんなことしちゃって。よいしょ。失礼。
Sir, may I help you?
乗客名簿のこと。
You mentioned the passenger list?
Oh, I'm sure it's just my mistake.
You really do have it memorized?
I thought I did, but I'm still new at this job. It's probably just my mistake. I'm sorry I said anything.
じゃあこれか。
Is it true that there's a United States Marshal aboard this flight?
Why would you ask such a thing?
I heard some of the other crew talking. Let's hope she buys that.
I have no idea.
No idea at all? Isn't the passenger list burned into your memory?
Even if I did know, I couldn't tell you. Why would you care to know, may I ask?
Oh, just a passing interest.
Hmm...
これもう一回聞けんのかな?聞いてみましょう。
You called me a stowaway, didn't you?
ああ、そういうことね。
My apologies for that, sir.
What did you mean?
Nothing really. No deep meaning.
Nothing at all?
I must apologize if I have upset you. I didn't mean to. I'm truly very sorry.
何か匂わせるてるな、このオリビア・ジョーンズ。オリビア・ニュートン・ジョーンは。ね、この人なんか匂わせてると思いませんか?視聴者の皆さん、ほんと。これ、まあ、いいし、仕上がってこの野郎。よし。存分に楽しめたから。じゃあ、他のとこ調べていきましょう。よいしょ!どう?
The courier is gonna vanish, is he? No matter what trick he uses, I'll get to the bottom of this.
とりあえず大丈夫そうかな。ああ、間違えた。
Being this high really removes the feeling of being in the air at all. But I'm still not gonna jump out.
よし。じゃあちょっとこっち行きましょうか。これはパーサーさんか。 ワゴン。ちょっと、どいてくれ、まあ、くれへんのかい。ちょっと困るデビット。そして牛、めっちゃ見てる、この男の子。アフロが似合ってるね。あと調べられるとしたらどこだろう。どうした？ワゴンまだ塞いでる？全然気づかないよ。空港、その飛行機のサービスとしては最低やぞ、客を通さないって。じゃあどうしよう。本当に通してくれないのこれ。だからデビットもちょっとあの、通してくれないかなって一言ぐらい言えて、あれ？あれ気のせい？今、寝てたやついな、いたいた。なんただ寝転がってただけかい。で、この人なんか喋られるような。運び屋と相席。連邦保安官？この人が連邦保安官ですか？うわぁ、すげぇ生傷。
You're a United States Marshal. You're transporting a key witness, but reading a completely different file. Does that just mean you're passionate about your job? Or is there something else going on here?
You. What are you doing here?
Derek Buchanan, United States Marshal.
Oh.
The owner of the memento I used to get here, along with a name that starts with D.Two signs I can't ignore.
I said I'd kill you if I saw you again, didn't I, boy?
It seems we've already met somewhere.
へえ、そうなの。反則だった。実はカクカクシカシカで。黙れハゲ野郎。実はカクカクシカシカでかな。あ、これ三十パか。
But it might take a while.
I don't want your life story. Do I need to spell it out to you? Get lost.
I'm afraid that doesn't work for me. I've got business with him.
Antonio Rabbit Zapatero, a dealer of the drug called Rio Blood. Apparently, he also has evidence that could lead to the identity of D. If that's true, it makes him the most important person alive.
You really have a
deal,
don't you?
Yet you might be the one who dies.
How dare you!
You should get out as quickly as you can.
乗客の人ならなんでこの状況をスルースできてんの？日常茶飯事ってか、こういう傾向、このこういう光景は。アントニオサバテルか。お、メメントしとく。書けなくなった万変捻筆？なるほどなるほど。かなり乱暴に書きなくった。じゃあこれを一旦閉じて。この野郎、この野郎、あ、ヘイ、ヘイ、誰だって感じになってるの。あ、これ、別にデビットが押したってわけじゃないもんね。あ、やった。客室に手がかりになるようなものを探すか。じゃあ探しますか。とりあえずもこいつはもうどうでもいいかも。あ、ちょっと動いてる。さっさと動かし、さっさとね、移動しよう。で、ワゴン放置されてる、通行不
能。
あら、いい父。このパースあかんやろ。完全に通行妨害さしてるって。もうダメダメパースやな。お、ミネラルウォーター。よっしゃ。どう？シートカバー。よいしょ。なんかこう、めくった感じ、なんかあんの？花柄模様もありますかね。
チェリーブロッサムズ on the back. They change them according to the season?
It isn't totally atrocious. But hardly
our
guard now, is it? I'd expect no less flying coach, of course. Would it have killed them to use a little real stitching? Honestly!
And who might you?
I don't ask for opinions from the uninspired. Suki, baby! What do you think? dress all the seats white, then crown them with a single pink stag beetle? Oh, yes! Or maybe change all these to black lights, but not too dramatic. Just lay
straight.
Does
your mannequin ever reply?
She's not a mannequin. She's my partner.
She is?
Yes, she is. I'm Duncan, and this is Suki. We're top fashion designers, the both of us.
Duncan. So this guy's also a deep.
Some people just don't get it, no matter how many times you tell them.
My bad, I'm sure. Can I ask you something?
I don't need your opinion. After all, I have Suki. The sunglasses in particular are strikingly progressive, don't you think? This is avant-garde! The epitome of my next theme.
この飛行機もよう乗せたな、そんな客を。
The cot that was blocking the aisle has been moved. Now I can expand my search area a little wider.
お、来たね。じゃあもう少し操作範囲を広げますか。でもちょっと行動力がもう18しかないな。大丈夫かな。また乱気流か。
ふん。
4,539? 4,540? There's something fishy going on here.
Is there a problem?
The west side window. The sun's setting there, so that's the west. The west side window. The angle of the setting sun. That is the left side in regard to our direction of travel. That window right there. That window made a noise, didn't it? You heard it, right? I have to inform Dr. Johnson. Going to Washington, D.C. by plane. Nonsense. Absolute nonsense.
She has her name written on everything she owns. She's a D2?
This is so bad. This plane is going down.
It's okay. There's no problem.
Oh, shut your mouth. There were lightning strikes on the flight. Over. There's most definitely a problem. The window will keep on creaking. Suddenly, it will break. We'll turn like crazy. Lightning will hit us again. A direct hit.
Lightning?
Yes, lightning. It'll blow an engine up this time, that's for sure. And what happens then, Mr. No Problem? This plane won't be flying anymore. You agree with me now, right? This plane is going down.
No. This plane didn't crash.
What? Did it crash? Did it? How the fuck would you know that? Who the hell do you think
you are? Is there a problem, madam?
This dumb shit here is fucking with me. I told him the noise the window is making is bad news. I told him.
Well, madam, I'm sure you did. Very well.
I just...
Please allow me to handle this.
It's unbelievable.
なんかカマっぽいのがまた来たな。
Let me see now. Mr. Young, wasn't it? I have to admit, I didn't expect to ever see you again.
I can't imagine why.
This flight attendant seems to know me. I have no idea when I met him, however. For me, our first meeting is a past that hasn't happened yet.
You are quite the stubborn mule. The type who won't stay dead even if he gets killed, maybe. Oh, I wonder.
Oh, よし。でもものすごい力強いと思うけどな、これ。
If you're going to cause trouble, I may have to eject you from the game.
Trouble? Me? Your watch was about to fall off. It looks expensive, so I didn't think you'd want to lose it. I'm just a polite, helpful passenger. Look, ref, if you're gonna bench anyone, bench her.
And I heard it, and if you don't listen to me, I don't know what I'll do. Just listen.